We do the daily mission, like the daily strike.
No,
thing.
We're doing the Queen's missions.
Yeah, we got.
That's what we've been talking about on the show for the last 20 minutes. It's his last day for him, so. Trying to grind him out.
Yeah. I want to get the Warlock Bond before.
Oh, I know. I'm so tired of getting these chest plates. I'm sorry, like, give me the helmets. Give me. Just one ship. One legendary ship.
We pull this off.
Yeah.
We can save the traveler.
I need a legendary ship. I need. Our world. I just give me the rank 2 so I can buy that
gun. I want to get one of the guns, but I don't think I'm gonna go make rank 2 today. I took a week off, and that was kind of a stupid thing. But you know what? The Queen's Emissary will be back probably in a month or so. We got the Iron Banner coming tomorrow, and that's the big one. I mean, that's what everyone's been waiting for. I mean, that's the serious crucible. That's the tournaments.
Let's head for the gate.
Oh, I got a new rifle to update too. Ooh, very stable. No more kick. The Galahad. Yeah, I like Bruce Lee. The kick is very helpful. Oh, I must have done the 200 headshot one.
Yeah. I don't have any Roth.
Yeah, that was it.
Now.
Yeah, I got the 3 fallen walkers, but I'm not going to bother with that one.
I got the 200 ethel droppers and fallen enemies. And the 3 fallen walkers. Maybe. Maybe if I have the time. Hold on, where did everybody go?
I'm going toward the GPS.
Alright,
don't mind. I mean, you know, I like to sit and loot all the people and do all that on the way, but, you know, I know your time's limited,
press
easy.
Press the left.
What are
Yeah.
Probably not gonna get the bomb though today.
Not sure. Galahad strikes with furious. Oh, it's got a smaller mag too. So Bruce Lee is definitely, you know, shoots faster, has way more kick, and has a twice the mag. But that's the thing, you know, it's just. Gotta start upgrading eventually. But Bruce Lee might have a kick. Two bullets ends up being more damage anyways. Might switch back. Sometimes you just gotta realize you got one of the best guns you got. You gotta use it.
Yeah, I got the Galahad too.
Yeah, I mean, it's half the mag, shoots slower, no kick, which is nice. Does about 20 more damage. But in the end, Bruce Lee just kicks out twice the bullets, twice as fast, and you know, so it's still more damage. Less times I have to reload, the better with me.
Wait, so is it the Black Garden one? Are you going to the Black Garden?
Yeah, it looks like it again. Yeah. Or I did this one this morning. Time to do it again.
Yeah.
I wish you would have let me pick up the thing.
Oh shit. Alright, look out. Oh shit. Hold still, asshole.
I hope this works.
Yeah, I wish you would have let me pick up the mission. That'd be fun.
Should've let you. Had all the free time in the world before you jumped in the fire team.
It's not on any map.
Gotta get your shit done before you jump in.
I guess we just keep going.
I want, like I said, take care of the stuff before you jump in. Can't be like, hey, I just jumped into fire team now. Everyone go back to the tower so I can take care of my business.
God damn it. Hey, Brian.
down.
When you knock your heads off, they do so much more damage. I'm just gonna try to use my pulse rifle, because I was running the level small. Pulse rifle. Not my pulse rifle, I mean my fusion rifle.
Here we go.
Into the Blackguard. Woo, popped him behind.
I'm only 3.5 years old. Got left.
Yeah, AJ. I was telling people to like check you out for it on the PS4. It is fun. I mean, I took a break off last week because I did a big launch of it, but getting back into it this week for the Crucible and the Iron Banner launch.
Use the stream on the rocket.
Brains.
Here we go. Stick close.
Woo! Time. Oh, wait, this isn't the Harpy.
Something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
Coming Cyclops.
Come on, let's go.
Wow, that was way better than last time.
Guardian down.
Oh, I just have my super. Why did I use my super?
Damn it!
Ah! Stab at thee with my dying breath and unleash the dogs of war. Alright, we got that fucking harpy.
Oh my god, it moved. Why did it move?
Get out of it, get out of it.
There's so much loot in there for me. I keep seeing all these blue and greens falling out.
Guardian down.
No, it's too dangerous.
Guardian down.
down.
I almost had him too. I think you can get me though.
See, that's what you guys don't understand. 30 seconds is well worth it rather than starting over. I can get you. I can get both of you, but you gotta wait till the melee. Wait till the aggro turns off the ghost before you guys run in so fast.
Swear to God, man.
Alright. Hobgoblin snipers on the ridge.
Oh, where is that up there?
Somebody killed this one and it dropped a green one for me. That was funny. I love how I found out earlier too, you don't even have to kill something to have it drop ammo. Just damaging it can drop an engram. Like I shot one of the eyeballs, little controller guys or whatever, and fucking just didn't, was just the first shot, didn't even kill it, and it just shot out. You need to level up a lot more, Ryan. That's really the problem. You're only level 6 or 7. It's not that I don't want you to join me, it just won't let you join me unless we're on a patrol.
Go! Yo, Easy is on the spot, yo. Look at that sniping not work. The sniping spot.
What's up, bitches? What? The grenade didn't get any of them? Oh shit! Damn. Keep piling it on. It's not a dark zone, I can respawn, so.
Alright, here I come.
We're fighting the Matrix.
Call us Neo. Call me Agent Smith.
Call me Phyllis.
Is it strange that I... Call me Morpheus. Is it strange that I've never actually seen the Matrix before?
No.
Energy draining like steel. I love that. Like steel.
Alright, guys, we got a fucking lot of heavies here. Take your time.
This place is just one big machine. Get me closer to the cluster.
Oh, shit. Sniper! And we got a heavy. A Hydra.
Yeah, no. And some Minotaurs.
There's so many freaking harpies over there.
I got him.